Oops, we broke up. We're better off as friends. Now I accidentally need you. I don't know what to do. Oops, baby, I love you. It started with was a whim. I messed around and got caught up with you. Yeah, yeah, I don't know what to do. I got these feelings like there's nothing now.
Hello, 大家好，我又来了。今天为大家带来这一款产品是右键凤梨。柚子在冬天是比较热销的，但是如何把柚子做出新意的产品，大家都觉得比较有困惑。但是我今天为大家带来的这一款柚子，我是把它做成冷饮的，同时也可以做成热饮哦。然后为什么会起这样的名字呢？因为我是在无意中发现的，因为我在外面逛街的时候看到有一家店用凤梨酱和柚子酱做搭配，然后我回来就用新鲜水果做出来，口感还比较不错，所以就把这一款产品呈现给你们大家。大家一定要记住一个点，凤梨一定要用糖水蜜的，不然可能会氧化，其余的都没有多大问题啦。 OK， 拜拜。